see there is a fence now. Right under the fence, there was the Roman wall that used to go around the city for about 2.5 kilometers. This gate was reconstructed using the same stones, the original ones. It was all collapsed when they found it. So everything here is reconstructed basically, except the stairs. These two layers here, those are reconstructed, starting from here. We're going up, by the way, over the plaster painting. Only the upper part. Showed that the ceremony was basically people carrying incense, playing drums. So they built it, you see how high the mountain there, even from here. And you look at these columns, you see them moving slowly, slowly. Yeah, because the sewage system is not really good there.
Century called the iconoclast. I don't know
if you heard of iconoclast. Yeah.
During that campaign, basically, there were the factory says it was established.
They built this church to honor them. You can see a woman on the side over there, and there is a man here between the trees standing. And you see the names for the donors who donated money to build this theater over here. And under these seats, look at under these seats, you see these Greek letters?
Yeah.
Why is that? Because just say anything facing the people, like welcome to donors. Then come to the middle and repeat the same.